to Solid Gold, tonight's special edition featuring Solid Gold Classics. Starring Dionne Warwick and the Solid Gold Dancers, counting down the top songs from the past 10 years. All on Solid Gold. And now, with her Solid Gold Classic Proud Mary, Tina Turner. Begins with one of Three Dog Night's biggest hits, 1971's Joy to the World.
Yeah.
In 1972, Don McLean created an international sensation with his history-filled number one smash, American Pie.
This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
Oh. 1973 was a banner year for Tony Orlando and Dawn. They topped the charts with Tie a Yellow Ribbon Round the Old Oak Tree.
I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me if I don't see a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree. Smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro, Mao Mio. I go wild and then I have to do the samba and la bamba. Now I'm not the kind of person with a passionate persuasion for dancing or romancing, but I give in to the rhythm and my feet follow the beating of my heart. Whoa, when my baby smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro, I'm a salsa fellow. When my baby smiles at me, the sun lightens up my life, and I am free at last. What a blast! Whoa, when my baby, my baby smiles at me, I feel like Tarzan of the jungle, there on the hot sand, and in the bungalow, our monkeys play above her, we'll make love. Now I'm not the type to let vibrations trigger my imagination easily, you know that's just not me, but I turn into a tiger every time I get beside the one.
Smokey Robinson and the Solid Gold Dancers are next. In 1974, Barbara Streisand hit the top of the charts with a title song from her movie, The Way We Were.
Behind, smiles we gave to one another. For the way we were.
Neil
Sedaka wrote it, and the Captain and Tennille recorded it. Love Will Keep Us Together was the number one song in 1975.
Sing it a song, don't mess around, you just gotta be strong, just stop.
Don't go breaking my heart.
In 1976, Elton John and Kiki Dee captured the top spot with Don't Go Breaking My Heart. The countdown continues with a song that became a disco anthem. 1978 was the year of the Bee Gees and Stayin' Alive. In 1979, Rod Stewart's combination of rock and disco, Do You Think I'm Sexy, made him number one.
What's the matter with the crowd I'm seeing? Don't you know that they're out of touch? Should I try to be a straight student? If you are, then you think too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. It's the next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anyways, it's still right.
In 1980, superstar Billy Joel continued his domination of the charts. It's Still Rock and Roll to Me was number one.
To me.
I'd like to thank all my guests for making tonight such a special night and for all the beautiful music they've given us for over the years. We'll be back next week with more of the best in music, and until then, take care.
Solid Gold, I'm Robert W. Moore.
There's a song that's unreal.